Aloha, I'm Mark Hixon, a professor of marine biology in the Department of Biology at the University of Hawaii at Manoa. My research focuses on finding ways to ensure that Hawaii's coral reefs can continue to grow and thrive despite the fact that the oceans are warming and acidifying.